when you were speaking in, I believe it was 04, correct?
Mm-hmm. Yes, 2004.
2004. And you were actually speaking on this subject, correct?
Yeah, I was telling my story to a huge group of women and their daughters that were at this university. And what happened was Robert Berchtold saw my picture on a poster and showed up on the university campus in a van with a gun. And this is 30 years after the second kidnapping.
And how did you find out about it?
Well, all of a sudden, the police came in to the conference and got me out, off the podium. I was keynoting to all these women and their daughters, moved me away from the windows and said, there's someone in the parking lot. There's a man with a van and a gun. I'm like, oh my gosh, I can't even believe that this man would show up.
Tell us where we would find Mr. Berchtold today.
You would find him at the cemetery. He walked...
Tough room. You know, I never wish someone dead, only confinement in a way where they can't hurt people, but karma's a bitch.